The Clarendon Film Company was a British film studio founded by Percy Stowe and Henry Vassall Lawley. The studio was founded in 1904 in Croydon, primarily as a movie camera equipment company, and began to make short films as a sideline. It was named for its original location off Clarendon Road, and later moved to Limes Road.